Hello and welcome to RTC TV4. I'm Isaac Smith and I'm here at LaVille getting ready for the boys basketball game. It is December 5th, 2016, and this evening's matchup is the Argus Dragon versus LaVille Lancers. They're about to get everything started here. The starting lineup for LaVille basketball is number 3, Adam Stanky, number 4, Luke Beeler, number 20, Isaac Ross, number 40, Riley Cox, number 41, Dalton Dove. The starting lineup for the Argus Dragons is number 15, Vincent Stone, number 21, Jonah Osborne, number 23, Lucas Vanderweel, number 25, Kyle Fishburne, and number 33, Drew Bullenbacher. Argus comes into this game with a 2-1 record, and LaVille comes into this game with a 3-0 record. Overall, Argus scores about 55 points a game, and LaVille scores about 68. The players to watch for Argus are number 15, Vincent Stone, who has 22 points a game. LaVille, number 3, Stanky, who has 11 points a game. There's been one common opponent for each of these teams, and that's Bremen, and they both beat Bremen. The two teams are getting ready for the first tip, and it appears as if the tippers will be Isaac Ross and Drew Bullenbacher.
Thank you.
Here we go. The tip goes to Triton. A drive by Ross. He passes it over. Up to the top. Back over to Ross. The shot taken. The shot does not fall, but the rebound by LaVille. By Dove. The pass goes over to Beeler. To Ross. Almost stolen by the Dragons. Hold on stone of the Dragons. Throw in will be by Cox. It appears to be going to Beeler. To Beeler it goes. To Stanky. Over to Dove. Over to Cox. Cox almost loses it, but he gives it over to Ross. Ross over to Beeler. Beeler trying to find a lane. Over to Cox. Cox puts it up. No good. Ball goes to the Dragons.
Be careful. Number 20, Isaac Ross.
Stone will be taking it for the Dragons. Pass goes to Osborne, over to Vanderweel. Vanderweel to Bollenbacher, over to Stone. Over to Fishburne. Fishburne puts it into Bollenbacher. Bollenbacher drives. Bollenbacher gets the first points of the game. Stanky will be taking the ball for LaVille. Gives it over to Cox. Indus. Good recovery by LaVille. Over to Cox. Cox puts it over to Stanky. Stanky takes a jumper. That will not fall. Good recovery by Cox. Recovery by Dove, foul on Argus. LaVille's throwing.
Foul number 25, Kyle Fishburne.
Goes to Beeler. Beeler over to Cox. Into Ross, stolen. Almost recovered by LaVille, but not quite quick enough, and the ball goes to the Dragons. Stone will be taking the ball. Over to Osborne. Osborne to the top to Vanderweel. Vanderweel trying to find a man. A bad pass to Stone. Ball goes to Beeler. Beeler to Stanky. Stanky driving. Gives it back to Beeler. Over to Cox. Cox trying to find a lane. He'll try to put it up to Ross, and that'll be out of bounds. Dragons ball. Stone over to Osborne. Osborne fakes it past to Fishburne. Gives it to Fishburne. Over back to Osborne. Osborne back to Fishburne. Gives it to Stone. Stone with a move. Gives it back to Vanderweel. Over to Osborne. Over to Bollenbacher. Bollenbacher to Fishburne. Stolen by Stanky. Stanky makes a move. Gives it to Ross. Ross puts it in. We're tied. Over to Osborne. Osborne finds a way around him. Osborne over to Stone. Stone driving. Off of Cox, and it'll be the Dragons' ball. Cox comes out for DeClark. Over to Bollenbacher. Bollenbacher will give it to Fishburne. Fishburne's going to put it over to Stone. Into Bollenbacher. And that'll be a foul on Bohlenbacher. Beeler taking the ball. Beeler over to Stanky. Stanky over to Dove. Up to Ross. And he's going to get a shot. And the first one does not fall. That one will fall for him. Stone taking the ball up. And it looks like Ross, it looks like Cox will be coming back in. Over to Osborne. Osborne in a pickle here. Pass is stolen. Gives it to Stanky. Back up to Dove. And Dove with their acrobatic layup does not go in. But Ross has put back Will. Stone trying to drive. He puts it up. That one does not fall. Ross with another grab. Beeler over to Stanky. Stanky fakes the shot. Shot put up. Shot bounces off. Stone with the rebound. Over to Bohlenbacher. Bohlenbacher's going to drive. And that'll be a foul. That won't fall for him. Williams, Cox, Dove, Stanky, and Beeler is the Lancers' official lineup now. Nifong also comes into the game for Beeler over to Stanky. Stanky over to Dove. Back to Stanky. Stanky takes a shot. And that won't fall. Stone with another rebound. Osborne over to Vanderbilt. Vanderbilt over to Nifong. Over to Stone. Stone's going to give it to Bohlenbacher. Bohlenbacher to Nifong. Nifong over to Stone. Stone's going to fake a shot. Put it into Bohlenbacher. Bohlenbacher's going to go up. And that'll be shots for Bohlenbacher.
Number four, Luke Beeler.
Then that one falls. And that falls too. And we're back tied. Stanky bringing up the ball for the Lancers. Over to Beeler. Over to Williams. Williams driving. Gives a pass to Dove. Over to Beeler. Over to Stanky. Stanky comes back. Gives the ball to Williams. Williams is Stanky. Stanky in the corner gives it to Williams. Williams fakes a shot. Dribbles a little bit, gives it to Beeler, and then it'll go back to Stanky. Williams to Dove. To Beeler. Beeler's gonna drive. Gonna give it off to Stanky. Over to Williams. Williams drives. Puts it up. That's not going to fall. Osborne with the rebound. Gives it to Stone. Over to Osborne. Osborne's going to drive. He's going to put up a shot. And that one's going to fall. The Dragons take the lead. Stanky taking the ball. Throws it to Beeler. Travel on the Lancers.
Substitution for the Lancers, number 20, Isaac Ross.
Stone taking the ball up. Stone will give the ball to Osborne. Off the foot of Cox. Wagzorik comes in. From Nifong to Stone. Stone driving. Gives it to Osborne. Osborne to Vanderbilt. Jump ball. And that'll be Dragon's possession. Vanderbilt. Throws it into Stone. It was a risky pass, but he got through anyway. The ball goes to Osborne. Over to Vanderbilt, over to Stone, over to Nifong. And that'll be a charge. To Weisrick. Over to Cox. Back to Weisrick. Gives it out to Stanky. Over to Ross. Back to Weisrick. Weisrick to Cox. To Ross. Ball is now in the Dragons' possession. To Clark is coming in for Williams. To Vanderbilt. To Stone. To Osborne. Over to Bollenbacher. Bollenbacher dribbles a little bit. Almost loses the ball. Ball goes over to Stone. Over to Osborne. 5 seconds left into the quarter. And Bollenbacher's going to put it up and one. 0.7 seconds left in the quarter.
Basket is good. We'll foul number 12, Justin.
And the foul goes to DeClark. And that's good. Stanky. At the end of the first quarter, the Dragons possess a 5-point lead. It'll be the Lancers ball coming into the second period. And the ball will go to Weisjerk. Weisjerk driving. Gives it over to Dove, who passes it over to Ross. Ross to Stanky. Stanky's going to give it to Cox, who's going to shoot, and that'll fall. Dragons now possessing a one-possession lead. Stone driving, gets a little separation, over to Bollenbacher. He's going to drive, and he's going to pass it over to Stone, over to Nifong, over to Osborne, wide open shot, but that won't fall for him. A fight for the ball, and it goes to the Dragons. And the ref me and override it as it goes to the Lancers. And the ball goes to Weisrick. Weisrick's first pass is to Stanky. Stanky over to Cox. Cox over to Weisrick. Over to Stanky. Over to Cox. Over to Dove. Over to Weisrick. Weisrick drives. Puts it over to Cox. Cox into Ross. Ross puts it up. It bounces off the board. Jump ball. Great effort by Nifong to hold on to it. Stone taking the ball for the Dragons. Stone drives, finds a lane, puts it up. LaVille's ball. To Weisrick. Weisrick's going to take his time, trying to slow the tempo. Going to give it to Dove. Over to Ross. Ross to Stanky. Stanky back to Ross. Ross to Dove, to Cox. Cox trying to find a way, has to give it back to Dove. Up to Stanky. Stanky's open, he's taking a shot. But that won't fall. Rebound, puts it up. Lancers score. And the Lancers tie the game at 10. Gonna give it to Bollenbacher. Bollenbacher's gonna find a lane. He's gonna put it up, and that's gonna fall. The Dragons take the lead back. Weisrick's driving. He's gonna give it to Ross. Over to Cox. Over to Stanky. Over to Dove. Dove's gonna drive. He's gonna put it out to Ross. Ross to Stanky. Dove to Weisrick. Weisrick's gonna drive. He's going to have to give it back out to Ross. Stolen by Stone. And Stone misses the layup. Stolen by Stanky. Stanky's going to take it. Over to Cox. Cox is going to drive. He's going to put one up, and that'll fall. Tying the game, all 12s. Over to Osborne. Osborne to Nifong. Nifong all the way over to Bollenbacher. Bollenbacher to Vanderweel. Vanderweel to Stone. Stone's going to put it in to Nifong. Over to Osborne. Osborne's going to take a jumper. That won't fall. Rebound by Bollenbacher. Bollenbacher with a spin move and puts it up. Stanky over to Cox. Cox is going to pass it to the wrong person to Stone. And that's going to be a foul. Two shots. And the Lancers awaiting subs will come in. It'll be Beeler.
Number three, Adam Stanky.
and Jacob Good. Also Justin DeClark. That one falls for Stone as Fishburn comes in for Vanderweel. The second one also falls for Stone. To Beeler. Beeler to Dove. He's going to give it to DeClark. DeClark going around the key. DeClark to Dove. Dove over to Stanky. To Good. To Beeler. Beeler's going to take a three, and that'll fall. 1 point lead for the Dragons here. As Stone takes the ball. Osborne's going to drive. He's going to find a shot, and he's going to miss it. Air ball. And that'll be the Lancers' ball. Beeler taking the ball up. Beeler's going to give it to Jarkark. Over to Stanky. To Dove. Up to Good. Good's going to get stubbed. And they're going to give it to Stone. Stone's going to drive with a good spin move. Puts it up. Out to Nifong. Over to Stone. To Fish. To Osborne. They're going to give it to Stone. Almost out of bounds. Stayed in, though. He's going to dribble a little bit. Over to Bullenbacher. Bullenbacher finds a way in. Bullenbacher over to Nifong. Over to Stone. Over to Osborne. Osborne can't find a way past that defender. Stone has the ball. Stone's going to give the ball to Osborne. Osborne over to Nifong. To Stone. He's going to take a shot. And that'll fall. 4 point lead for the Dragons now as Beeler takes it up. Beeler's going to drive. He's going to get blocked. They're going to give it out to Good. Over to Stanky. Blocked. And Stone has a breakaway. And Stone's going to lay it in. 6 point lead for the Dragons. Timeout, Lancers. The score is currently 21-15. Dragons in the lead. 2 minutes and 21 seconds before halftime. And it goes to Stanky on a quick start out of that timeout. Stanky trying to find a way. Can't. Gives it to Good. Good is going to give it to Williams. Williams is going to float it over to Stanky. Stanky's going to take a shot, and that's going to fall. Quick shot by Stanky. Falls for him. Stone going to take the ball now. Couple crossover. Stone can't find a way in. Going to give it to Vanderweel. Vanderweel's going to try to find a way in. He can't. They're going to give it to Bullenbacher. Bullenbacher almost gets it stolen. Over to Fishburn. Fishburn almost finds a way in. Going to give it to Stone. Stone's going to take a shot. That's going to fall for him. Beeler taking the ball. Ball goes to Stanky. Stanky's going to take a shot. And that's going to fall. LaVille and Argus are taking blows at each other. Over to Fishburn. Blocked Recovered by Stone. Stone's going to try to drive. Can't find a way in. He's getting cornered. One and one for Vincent Stone. 1:05 left in this quarter. And that's going to fall. So he gets a second shot now. And that's also going to fall. So the lead is extended to 5. Beeler takes it up for the Lancers. He's going to try to drive. He's going to kick it over to DeClark. Travel by DeClark. Dragons ball. 55 seconds remaining. Sub as Cox comes in for DeClark. Stone with the rep round pass to Vanderbilt. Over to Stone again. Stone's going to try to find a way in. He's going to give it over to Bullenbacher. Bullenbacher's going to put it up. That doesn't fall. Recovered by Stanky. Stanky driving, gives it over to Cox. Cox into good. Stolen by Bullenbacher. He's got a breakaway. And he's going to lay it in. Beeler taking the ball. Beeler drives. Gives it over to Stanky. Stanky's going to take a shot. And that won't fall to Fishburne.
Two stats afterwards. Just a score and stuff like that. Score.
Okay. Foul on good. And that'll be shots for Fishburne.
Kyle Fishburne to the line for Argus. Shooting one and the bonus.
One and one here. And that'll fall for him, so he gets a bonus. The lead is currently 8. Let's see if he can extend it here with 8.7 seconds left in the quarter. And that'll fall, and the lead is extended to 9. Beeler's going to drive. Limited time left on the clock. He's going to put it up. And the buzzer sounds. The score at the half, Argus 30, Lancers 21.
The concession stand is open, located at the north end of the east hallway.
We're about to get the second half started here. There's about 20 seconds until the beginning. I'm guessing these two teams will be going with their starting lineups once again, but I am not positive. Here they come now. And it looks that they are. At least LaVille is. And Argus is as well. Argus will be taking the first possession of the half. Ball goes to Stone. The ball goes to Osborne. He's fighting. To Fishburne. Fishburne still dribbling. White ball. Oh, timeout for the Lancers. Fishburne was struggling there after an almost over and back. But somehow he kept the ball going, dribbling even as he fell down. Fishburne with the throw into Stone. LaVille playing very aggressive even at the beginning of this half. Bollenbacher puts it up almost. I think it was tipped. The ball goes to Beeler. Throws it over to Stanky. Stanky to Dove. Over to Beeler again. To Ross. Over to Beeler. Beeler trying to find a way in. Bounces it to Dove. Dove driving. And they're going to call a foul on Fishburne. Throwing from Cox to Stanky. Into Ross. Out of the hands of Dove and into Beeler. Good recovery. As his teammates help him up, the ball will go to the Dragons. The foul is on Dove. To Stone. Over to Fishburne. Back to Stone. To Osborne. Back to Stone. Over to Osborne. Osborne dribbling around the key. He's going to bounce it over to Stone. Gives it to Vanderweel. Over to Stone. He's open. He gives it back to Stone. Gives it to Vanderweel. To Fishburne. Fishburne to Vanderweel. Vanderweel is going to try to find a seam to go into. Argus trying to backdoor the Lancers. Stone finds a way. Lays it in. Beeler trying to find a way in. Over to Cox. To Ross. Over to Beeler. Beeler takes the shot. That won't fall for him. And that'll be out on the Lancers. And the ball goes to the Dragons. Stone. To Vanderweel. To Fishburne. To Vanderweel. Over to Stone. It's tipped. Stone's going to find a way in. Almost out of bounds on the Lancers, but not quite. To Stanky. Stanky to Ross. Ross is going to lay it in. To Stone. Lancers playing a press here. Stone's going to drive. That's going to be blocked out of bounds. The ball will go to Stone. Stone trying to drive. Over to Osborne. To Fishburne. All the way over to Stone. It's quick pass to Bollenbacher. Bollenbacher puts it in and one. And that's going to fall. To Beeler. To Dove. Over to Stanky. Stanky's going to give it to Ross. Ross is going to drive. He's going to put one up. That's going to fall. 10-point separation between the two teams. Over to Fishburne. To Stone. All the way to Vanderweel. He's going to put it into Osborne. Dragons ball as it goes off of Cox last. Resort coming in for Stanky. Oh, and Nightfall coming into the game for the Dragons. He'll come in for Fishburn. Vanderbilt Stone, he's trapped. He finds a way to get through it. He's going to come back out to the top now. Going to give it to Vanderbilt. Vanderbilt's going to put it up, and that's going to fall. The Dragons building some separation here, but the Lancers are playing very aggressively. That'll go over to Wierzyk. Wierzyk's going to put it up. That's not going to go in. It's going to be the Lancers ball, but it looked as if the ref was going to call Dragons. It's a Beeler. Beeler's going to drive. That's going to be stolen. They're going to call a foul on Vincent Stone. Ross is going to be, that's going to be a foul on Bullenbacher.
As it crosses the line for Lancers, shooting two.
And the first one will fall for Ross. But the second one won't. Jump ball, Lancers possession. The ball goes to Cox. Cox can't put it in. Rebound by Bullenbacher. The ball goes to Stone. Over to Osborne. The Lancers still playing very aggressively. Foul called on Wierzyk. Playing a little aggressive there. The ball goes to Stone. Stone taking the jumper. That will roll out over to Ross. Ross is going to shift it over to Beeler. Beeler's going to drive. He's going to put it up and not in. Ross with almost the tip. Doesn't go in. Bullenbacher. Bullenbacher finding a way to get across midcourt. He's going to shift it over to Stone. He's going to give it to Osborne. He's going to give it to Nifong. Over to Vanderbilt. Over to Bullenbacher. Over to Stone. Stone's going to find a way to get in. He's going to put it up, and that's going to fall for him. Wierzyk coming in. He's going to give it to Dove. He's going to give it to Cox. Cox fakes the shot. He's going to drive. Going to give it to Beeler. Beeler's going to take the shot, and that's going to fall and bounce out. Ball goes to Stone. Stone trying to find a way. He's trying to trap it in the corner. He's going to give it to Vanderbilt. Vanderbilt's going to take the shot. That's going to bounce out. Good recovery by Stone. 3-on-1, and they can't make it fall. Foul on Dove. And that'll be shots for Stone. The score, Dragons 39, Lancers 26. Dragons creating separation. Two shots. That's Dove's third foul. And that'll fall, making this a 14-point game. Dove will come out. Ross will come out. Stanky, Wierzyk, and Good come in. And Williams comes in. That one won't fall. They're going to call that a Lancers ball. Manikowski comes in for Bullenbacher. That out ball was debatable. It was very close. Three hands all went up at once, and they're going to give it to the Lancers. The ball goes over to Cox. Over to Reswick. Into Williams. Williams is going to put it up. It's not going to go in. Good tries to put it up. Nifong over to Stone. And he's going to trip. Good recovery by Fishburne. They're going to give it back out to Stone. Stolen by Cox. Can't get a handle on the ball, though. They're going to give it to Williams. Then to Good. Now to Reswick. Wedgwick's going to drive. Lancer ball. And Good. He's going to score off the inbounds pass. Fishburne's going to take it. He's going to give it to Manikowski. He's going to give it to Nifong. Nifong is going to dribble around a defender. Stolen, but bounced out of bounds. Dragons keep the possession of the ball. Manikowski's going to come out for Osborne. The ball goes into Stone. Stone's going to put it into Vanderweel. It's going to be a tip pass. Nifong's going to recover, and he's going to get fouled. That'll be a foul on Cox, I believe, and that'll be two shots. That'll actually be a foul on Williams. And that one will fall for Nifong. Rebound by Williams. Stanky has the ball now. He's going to make a move, and he's going to drive. He's going to put one up. Won't fall. Good rebound by Stanky following the shot, and it's bouncing through many hands. Nifong with the rebound. Nifong is going to drive. Lancer's ball. For some reason, Vanderweel stayed away from that one. Ball carried in by Wedgwick. He's going to give it over to Cox. He's going to drive. He's going to give it to Reswick. Reswick's going to drive. He's going to put one up, and that'll fall. It's an 11-point game. 45 seconds left in the quarter. Stone makes a move. And there will be a foul on Reswick. That'll be his second foul of the game. Lancer still playing a hard press. Bollenbacher is going to come in for Osborne. Inbounds pass. To Stone. Stone's going to make a couple moves. Showing off his ball hand a little bit. Going to give it to Bollenbacher. Now to Fishburne. Now to Nifong. Now to Stone. Stone with a spin move. Almost trips. Keep a hold of a ball. And comes back out to the top. Going to give it to Vanderweel. Vanderweel struggling with his man. He's going to give it to Stone. Stone finds a way. He's going to give it to Bollenbacher. Bollenbacher's going to put it up. They're going to give it to Beeler. Beeler's going to put up again. He's going to make that to make it a 10-point game at the buzzer. What a shot to end the quarter as Beeler puts it up, and now it's a 10-point game. And coming into the fourth quarter, it'll be the Dragons ball. The Lancers still playing aggressive. The ball comes into Stone. Resurick guarding Stone. Vanderbilt was wide open. They decided to try to throw it in. Williams to Resurick. It's a high pass. Resurick keeps it into Stanky to Williams. Williams is going to get stolen from. Bullenbacher is going to try to take it all away. He's not going to be able to take it. He's going to give it to Stone. Stone's dribbling around. He's going to try to drive. He doesn't find anything. Stone's still trying to find someone. They're going to give it to Nifong, who's going to give it to Vanderweel. Stone's going to the corner to Nifong. And that's going to be a push on Williams. One and one. Dove comes in for Williams. That was Williams' third foul. And Bowenbacher misses the first shot. Stanky with the rebound. Stanky's going to take it down the court. Stanky's going to try to drive. He finds a lane. He puts it up. Misses a little far in front of the rim. Foul on Fishburn. And that'll be two shots. Fishburn pleading his case. Stanky makes the first one. Now a 9-point game with 7 minutes to go. Lancers still playing aggressive, hoping to win this. Ball goes to Stone. They're going to give it to Vanderweel. Vanderweel is going to hold it. He's going to pass it off to Stone. Stone to Nifong. Nifong is going to give it to Vanderweel. Vanderbilt Stone getting a little separation from his man. They're going to give it to Bullenbacher. To Vanderbilt. Over to Nifong. Nifong is going to try to drive. He's going to give it to Vanderbilt. There's an open shot. He's going to take it. And that's going to bounce out. Long pass to Stanky. And he's going to miss that. But he's going to get shots here. It'll be two shots. The foul was on Vanderweel. In just 37 seconds ago, he was right here, and here he is back again. That one falls. This is now a 7-point game.
Full timeout, Argus.
Stanky still got one shot, so we'll come out of this timeout with Stanky taking his last shot. Hoping to make this a 6-point game. And that'll fall. Now a 6-point game. Stolen by Stanky. Stanky's gonna put it up. And that'll bounce out. Push, and the ball goes to the Dragons. 1-1. The foul will be on Good. It'll be Vanderweel. Shooting 1-1.
Lucas Vanderweel to the line for Argos, shooting 1 and a bonus.
That'll fall for him, so he gets one more. Now a 7-point game. Osborne coming in for Fishburne. That'll fall for him as well. Stanky dribbling around. Gives it to Rejerick. Pass is deflected. Lancer's ball. Rejerick's going to throw it in. To Good. To Beeler. Beeler's going to drive, and he's going to score on a layup. Now a 6-point game. Stone going to find some room to Osborne. That's going to be stolen by Dove. Dove to Stanky. Stanky deep pass to Rejerick. He's going to get caught up to Dove to Beeler. Beeler's going to take a shot. That's going to bounce off. Rebound by Dove. Dove's going to... It's not going to fall for Dove. Rebound by Beeler. Stanky. Rejerick's taking a shot. That's going to bounce out. And that'll be pushing on Stanky. It'll be Bollenbacher taking shots this time. He'll be shooting 1 and 1. The first one won't fall, so we won't get a second one. Stanky taking it. He's going to give it to Dove. Now the Dragons playing a little aggressive. He's going to come in. Dove's going to drive. They're going to give it to Rejerick. Rejerick's going to drive. It's going to bounce off the rim. Struggle for the ball. Stanky's going to put it up. Rebound, Nifong. I heard skin there, but the refs didn't. Steal. And it stays Dragons possession. I heard skin as Stanky tried to steal it from Nifong. Number 25 will come in for Osborne. Lancer's ball. Is it timed out? Cox comes in for Dove. Rejerick taken up. He's going to pass it over to Beeler. Beeler's going to drive out to Cox. Out to Rejerick. He's got an open shot. He's going to take it. Now won't fall. Off the hands of Beeler, Dragons ball. 6-point differential here with about 5 minutes left. heavy press offense. They're going to give it to Stone. Out to Fishburne. Fishburne's going to drive. They're going to give it to Nifong. They're going to get across midcourt. Nifong gives it to Stone. Stone drives, gives it to Bullenbacher. Bullenbacher lays it in. Now an 8-point lead for the Dragons. They're going to give it to Cox. Over to Cox. And there will be a foul. And it'll be on Fishburne, which is his third foul. D. Clark coming in for Reswick. Stanky, and that'll go for the Dragons' possession, as Stanky couldn't get a good handle on it, and it bounced off his hand. Close game here in the fourth. Out to Stone. Stone's going to try to get across midcourt. Making some good moves. A spin move there. Cross over there. To Nifong. He's going to take a jumper. That won't fall. Back to Nifong, who's going to take another jumper. And Fishburne gets the rebound. Vanderweel's there at the top of the key. Argus trying to backdoor. The ball gets stolen by Cox. Beeler. It'll be 1-1 for Beeler. And the foul will be on Bullenbacher. And that'll be his third. Dove coming in. And that'll fall, so he'll get a second. 7-point lead for the Dragons now. It'll be a 6-point lead. Once the Dragons got in the lead, they haven't given it up very easily. The Lancers aren't making a good attempt, though. The ball will go to Vanderweel on the inbounds pass. To Fishburne, back to Vanderweel. He's getting stuck to Stone. Over to Fishburne, back to Stone to get it across midcourt. Stone getting some effective vision in to take up time. Around the body pass. Drew Bullenbacher doesn't see it coming, and it bounces out of bounds. Osborne coming in for Fishburne. Three minutes and 40 seconds left. Beeler taking the ball. Trying to find a way to get it to Stanky. They're going to give it to Dove. Dove with an over-the-head pass, stolen by Stone as it comes back in bounds. And there's going to be a foul, and it'll be shots for Stone. And the foul will be on Stanky. He has three fouls. He cannot afford to come out of the game. This team's lead scorer. That will fall for Stone as they widen the lead to 7. The second one will fall for Stone. The lead is now 8. Stanky coming with the ball. He's going to make a couple moves. He's going to drive. Going to give it to Beeler. Beeler coming in. Beeler's going to put it up. That won't fall. Good rebound by Cox. Foul. And there will be shots for Cox. And it'll be foul for Bullenbacher. That's his fourth. One more and he's going to be out of here. Fishburne coming into the game. And I'm guessing it'll be for Bullenbacher. And yes, it is. That falls, and now is a 7 game. Fishburne's going to give it to Stone. He's struggling with them, but he's going to find a way past all those defenders to Osborne. Struggles to keep it in. Off the Lancers, it's going to stay in the Dragons' possession. And the crowd's kind of getting hostile towards the referees. And that's going to go into Stone. And that's going to be a foul on number 40, Cox. And Stone's going to get shots. The players are getting aggressive on both sides. And the refs are calling it even. That's Cox's first foul. But this fourth quarter has produced more fouls, it feels like, than the rest of the quarters in this game. That'll fall for Stone, making this an 8-point game. That'll also fall for Stone, making a 9-point game. He's not really someone you want to put on the line. He's very consistent. Beeler driving, gives it to Stanky. Stanky's going to shoot. And Stone gets the rebound. He's driving, one person to beat. He's going to put it up. Rebound by the Dragons. It's going to go to Stone. Timeout. Ball. 2 minutes, 48 seconds left in an 8-point game, 9-point game. Inbound pass goes to Stone. Stone puts it up. That won't fall. Questionable and controversial call, but the ball goes the Lancers' way on this. Beeler has the ball now. 3-possession lead for the Dragons. Cox going to put it up. That's not going to fall, but the tip will. And one for Isaac Ross. 7-point game. If he misses this, at least is still a 3-possession lead. If he makes it, at least is 2-possession. Bohlenbacher coming in for Fishburne. And that is it's Fishburne's fourth. That won't fall for Ross. So still a 3-possession game. To Stone, over to Vanderweel. Back to Stone. That's a floater pass. To Bohlenbacher, who's going to, oh, with the layup he misses. Two shots for Bohlenbacher. Not exactly a time for the Lancers to be fouling people, but that has not stopped them yet.
They have more than 10 fouls, dude. It stopped a long time ago.
Bohlenbacher will miss the first one, but he still gets a second one. Stone and Osborne guarding the long pass. Stanky's also down there. That'll fall for Bohlenbacher. They're going to give it to Beeler as Stanky was guarded very well. Beeler's going to drive. He's not going to find anywhere to go. He's going to give it to Stanky. Stanky's not going to find anywhere. Westbrook's not going to find anywhere to go. Beeler's going to take it. That's going to fall. 5-point game. 2 possessions at the least. Foul on Beeler. And that'll be two shots. And this Lancer crowd not very happy with the call. And neither is the coach. Vanderweels has two shots now. Chance to widen the lead by a margin. The first one's gonna fall. Stanky going down for the long pass. Still got Osborne and Stone. And the second one falls. And that'll make this a 7-point game. Beeler Stanky blocked by Stone. Still a Lancers ball. There's a minute 54 left. With how these Dragons have been playing, it'll be hard for the Lancers to come back, but maybe they can do it. It'll go to Ross. Ross to Stanky, and that is going to be a foul on Stone. Stone angry with the call. It'll be two shots for Beeler. If he makes both of them, it puts him at 49, which makes this a 5-point game. If he makes one, it puts him at 48, which is still 6 points. Right now, it's 7 points. And he's going to miss that one, so at best, he makes one. And he does make that one. It'll be Dragon's ball now. It'll go to Stone. Lancers playing the same press that they have since the beginning of the half. Stone's going to take it all the way with the pass to Bullenbacher. He's going to put it in. It's an 8-point game now to Wesrick. Wesrick's going to give it to Stanky. Stanky's going to drive. Stanky's going to put it up. That won't fall. Rebound by Beeler. Beeler's going to put it up. That will fall. 6-point game with a minute 25. Ball goes to Stone. Stone with a deep pass to Bullenbacher. Bullenbacher goes up and gets it. Goes in. And one. 8-point game. That's the third foul for Ross.
Pointing at this.
The nets had to be fixed before a game could continue. And that'll fall for Bullenbacher. 9-point game. Three game possession at least. It'll be hard for LaVille to do it. He puts that one in. Timeout. 7-point game. Still a 3-possession game. 's ball. Ball goes into Bullenbacher. Back to Vanderweel. It's Bullenbacher. Bullenbacher is going to make it past midcourt to Osborne. And that's going to be a Lancers ball. 51 seconds. with a 7-point lead. LaVille will have to play this amazingly well for them to have a chance at a comeback. Beeler coming in. They're going to have to be quick. To Resurix, to Beeler. Beeler's going to drive. Beeler's going to put one up. That is going to fall. 41 seconds. And it's going to be a 5-point game. Two possessions at least. Each team has 10 fouls and 2 timeouts left. It's a close game. The Lancers have to score 5 points in 41 seconds without the Dragons scoring any. It'll be Dragons ball. They're going to give it to Stone. And there will be a foul on number 4, Beeler, on Stone, and Stone will take shots.
Stone to the line, Jarvis, shooting 2.
Six-point game and a chance for one more. Like I said earlier, Stone is not the person you want to have at the line. DeClark coming in, taking out Resurick. Seven-point game. It's going to Beeler. Beeler's going to take it quickly. Beeler's going to drive. They're going to give it to Stanky. Stanky's taking a long one. That's going to fall. 57-61, 4-point game. Over to Vanderweel. Timeout. 21.2 seconds left on the clock. 4-point game. Resurick coming back in. It'll be Dragons ball. 21.2 seconds left. 4-point game. Any points here for the Dragons would most likely seal the game. Ball's going to Bollenbacher. Bollenbacher's getting around his defender. Blocked. And it'll be Dragons ball. 17 seconds left on the clock. Giving it to Stone. Stone's going to hold on to it. And there's going to be another foul on Stone. Like I said earlier, not exactly the man you want to have on the line, but this is good news for the Dragons. He has been consistent all night.
Oh, God.
The first one falls for Stone.
There's been 16 seconds.
5-point lead for the Dragons. 2-possession lead. At best, 2-possession lead. And that one falls for Stone. It's now a 6-point lead for the Dragons. Lancer's ball, it looked like it went off of number 20 to me, but that's not what the ref saw. DeClark coming in for Rejewick. DeClark's throwing it to Dove. DeClark's going to take the shot. It's going to miss. Osborne gets fouled, and now Osborne's going to have 2 shots.
Dude, I'm like, screwed my life. I knew I should have put that other battery in.
That's 41's fourth foul. 4.9 seconds left, and this game is pretty much all sealed up.
10 seconds, dude.
And he's going to make the first one, and that's pretty much going to seal the game, as it is now a 7-point lead. And now it's an 8-point lead. Beeler's going to take it. And he's going to miss. Dragons win 65-57. That'll be the final score here. Thank you for tuning into RTC TV 4. Visit our website at www.rtc4.com for more videos. I'm Isaac Smith along with Blake Thomas. We will see you next time.